My name is Claire Theobald, and I'm here at Big Valley Jamboree 2015 with the Edmonton Sun, and we're collecting tips from campers to help you get the most out of your festival experience.
Having the kids here, I guess, what kind of tips? You guys mentioned ice cream sandwiches? Or?
Yeah, ice cream sandwiches, lots of snacks, and juice toys. Box. The pool is always a big hit. This is the first year we brought the bouncy castle, and it's been a big hit.
Not only like lots of water for doing your dishes and washing if you have to, because this thing can go dry, but lots of bottles of water. It's amazing. A couple bottles of water in the morning and your day will be a lot better.
Come prepared. Oh yeah, bring some toilet paper for sure, because in the morning times they're all dry. There's no toilet paper left.
You're mentioning bacon. Why is bacon important?
Why is bacon important?
Because we're Canadian. Because we're Canadian.
Because we're Canadian.
It's like beer.
But at the same time, after last night's good time at the Molson Saloon with Aaron Pritchett, you need grease the next day. So then it keeps you going for the next round of alcohol, which is probably going to happen soon.
Yeah.
Absolutely. It keeps the wheels greased, so it's good all the way around.
Yeah, yeah. It supports some Canadian pork producers, right?
Correct.
You guys are the Squirt Gun guys. How did that start?
Actually, my old lady was here last year. She said, must bring a squirt gun. We sat on the tailgate of my truck for 3 days. Are you ready? Let's get these people.